February 23, 2023, CDC. Flu shot provided substantial protection this season. The 2022-2023 flu shot reduced the risk of flu-related hospitalization by nearly three-quarters among children and by nearly half among adults. According to new data from the U.S. Centers for Disease Control and Prevention, vaccinated adults were also about half as likely to have flu-related illness and emergency department visits.